Hello everyone, Jay Marks of Foodie Friday DFW, and in partnership with the Highland Village Business Association, I'm talking to you today from heaven. That's right, Handel's Homemade Ice Cream in Highland Village has come here to play. Owner Craig Moore has got an incredible operation, and today we get to meet him, try some of his amazing ice cream. Well, let's get started. Welcome to Foodie Friday DFW. Craig, thank you so much for letting us come and see this amazing store.
We're so glad to have you.
You bet. You know, I have been doing this almost 8 years, and I'm going to be honest with you, dessert is one of my favorites. Well, so is steak, but you don't have steak here, but you do have ice cream, which is my ultimate favorite.
Fantastic.
This store has become our go-to recently, so I'm really glad I'm here because I want to learn more about your place. So tell me, how in the world did you get into the ice cream business?
You know, I've been in the dessert business for a while. I used to own Nothing Bundt Cakes and actually was the franchisor there. And I decided when I sold that off, I still needed to do something. And ice cream has been my favorite too. So I wanted to get in the ice cream business and I found this fantastic brand based out of Ohio and went up there and tasted the ice cream and go, that needs to come to Texas.
No, seriously.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, I mean, it's so creamy. Sorry, I'm gushing over this, but it's true. Uh-huh. This is so good, you know? What makes it so good? I mean, it's the creamiest ice cream I've ever had.
You know, it's the quality of the dairy. You know, we use a real heavy, heavy milk dairy with a lot of cream in it. And when you run it through that machine and add those toppings in it, it comes out really good.
Yeah. You know what's really cool about Handel's Homemade Ice Cream is you guys don't do math like everyone else. Like, I asked for a single scoop and I got two. So two scoops is a single? And four scoops is a double?
You know, one of our favorite mottos is we don't skimp. We never skimp. And that includes the toppings and the portion size. So yeah, I don't know why they did it that way, but a single equals two, a double equals four. I don't know what a triple would equal.
Happiness?
A lot.
Yeah,
a
exactly. Lot. So you guys have a ton of flavors here.
We have 48 flavors. We make them on an ongoing basis daily. So that ice cream is only a couple of days old. And so that's why it's creamy also, because it was just made.
Right.
A couple of them seasonality wise. So right now we have a couple of Christmas flavors.
Oh, very good.
Peppermint bark, which is a peppermint with chocolate chunks in it.
Yeah.
And then eggnog.
Oh,
so
wow.
Two flavors for Christmas.
Let me ask you this. What do you love about the ice cream business? What do you love especially about doing it right here in Highland Village?
You know, it's a great market. It's very family oriented. We get a lot of families. We get the single moms that come in by themselves during the day. We get the dads. We get everybody to come in. But desserts in general, but ice cream especially, will be around forever. And also, who could be sad being an ice cream place?
That's
right. Easy to hire people because they're happy. It's easy. It's just a fun environment. And
right.
That's why we really like it so much.
Craig, this has been a lot of fun. But we also want to know, if you could tell 10,000 people one thing about Handel's Homemade Ice Cream, look into the camera, what would you say?
Our ice cream is the best ice cream on the planet, and you need to come try some right now.
I agree 100%. Craig, thank you so much. Guys, look at this, huh? You gotta come down here and meet Craig at Handel's Homemade Ice Cream. And on behalf of the Highland Village Business Association and Foodie Friday DFW, thank you so much for watching.